And I take the sardines. No, I leave the sardines. No, I take the sardines.
You leave the sardines and put the receiver back.
Now, listen, Brooke, honey, I know you have worked in some very classy places up in London where they let you make the play up as you go along, but we don't want that here, Brooke, love. Not when the author has given us such a considered and polished line as "What's that, Dad?" Not at 1 o'clock in the morning. Not 2 lines away from the end of the act. Not before we get our first tea break, before we all drop dead from exhaustion. No, because it is just slightly after midnight and we are not going to finish this play before we open tomorrow night. No, correction, before we open tonight.
Oh, it's you.
Of course it's me. You put me in here, in the dark with all black sheets and things.
I put you in there and you managed to sneak through the here.
Why did I lock the door? Why did you lock the door? Of course it's me! You put me in here, in the dark, with all the black sheets and things!
But darling, why did you lock the door?
Why did I lock the door? Why did you lock the door?
I didn't lock the door!
Someone locked the door!
Anyway, we can stand here like this.
Like what?
In your underwear!
Prosecuted for incitement.
No bars, no burglar alarms. Why, they ought to be prosecuted for incitement?
No bars, no burglar alarms. Why, they ought to be prosecuted for incitement?
They always come in threes, don't they?
But I think I used to do bass. But I remember I used to do bullion balls.
Oh. Oh. And curtain! Oh.